UX. So knowing what, huh?
I'm a chunky monkey from Monkey Town. Do you have any trouble translating that?
Oh, good. It's you.
You any Spanish, considering that a third of your patients speak it as primary language.
I know, like every doctor.
Oh, señora Guerrero, ¿cómo se siente hoy? What now, Dr. Gordy?
Mrs. Guerrero is a 4-year-old with the station who presents with shortness of breath, so I started on a whole bunch of orders. Just wanted to run by you.
1, 2, 3.
It's just like,
it is really important to let me get to him. You've been here over a month. This is medicine 101. I don't want every little thing run by me. I don't want to give you my 2 cents worth, but if you ever do want to know my opinion, rest assured it will always be that you're an incredible queen. And every time I see your QP doll face, it just makes me want to pick you up and shake you until all the hours of my life that you've wasted fall out. I'm not allowed. Laugh so that she doesn't think I'm yelling.
Oh, but you know what you should do first, you know? Find her.